David Moyes criticized Bayer Leverkusen's bench, calling them disgraceful for their behavior, which he believes influenced the referee's decision during West Ham's 2-0 Europa League defeat. Lucas Paqueta's suspension adds to West Ham's challenges for the second leg, but Moyes remains hopeful of a comeback. Please click the source link in the description for more details. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe to my channel for more videos.